いらっしゃいませ、お客様。
I am Yamamoto. I have heard much about you.
And I you. Hello.
They said you were already here. I thought I would beat you.
I was early.
I am also early.
Shall we sit?
Of course. You have come a long way, Aya.
You have come from further.
Yes, I have. Is this how you thought it would be?
What?
Right now. This.
No.
How so?
Just because you ask me a question does not mean I need answer it.
And just because you request a thing does not mean it will happen. But here we are, Aya. Here we are. And I have come to meet with you myself. And what?
Is it how you thought it?
Aya, in 50 minutes, a limo will come pick me up and take me to the airport. Now, Aya, I know you think this is a meal where you will get what you want. And perhaps you may. And perhaps you're mistaken. I do not know. But what I can promise you is this. You will be in that limo, Aya. Whether it is you beside me or your body in the trunk, however, remains to be seen. I have heard much about you. Now we will see what of that is true. If I desired to simply kill you, Aya, I would not have come myself.
I have killed the last three you sent.
There are always more.
Do you not tire of attending their funerals?
There will always be more.
Men or funerals?
Both. Aya, if I wanted you no longer alive, I could make it so.
Then what is it that you want?
To see if you are as fool as they say, or as brave. What are you doing?
Marking this as a thing to remember. Well, what do you see?
Promise, ambition, a younger version of myself.
And?
Patience, Aya, patience. Let us get to know each other, if in 50 minutes, 48 now. We are still enjoying each other's company. Perhaps you come in this limo with me. If we are both still alive. I compliment you on your choice of place. The sashimi here is very fresh.
You've been here?
Beyond that, they are quite accommodating. You know, they say I am. The best way to make a person make a decision is to convince everyone around them to make that decision.
Maybe that's what I'm doing.
I said convince, not kill. There is a world in which you come back to Tokyo with me as my wife.
I want to be a part of it.
You interrupt me, Aya. And there's a world in which Aya Yamamoto vanishes after today, and I escort a fresh young man back to Tokyo, and he is very, very good, and he is very, very careful, and he passes, and only one person knows his secret. And you can make this meal very simple, Aya, and very quick, if you would say yes to either of these worlds. And so it is as I thought. We will not be having a quick and simple meal because you are uncompromising and proud and stubborn, and instead we will have an interesting meal.
Interesting?
You may get what you want, or you may never have a meal again.
It may be you who never has a meal again.
It may be, but I doubt it.
not opposed?
There are many who are opposed. I am ambivalent. The first one we let in, she must be infallible. Or it will never happen again. So, if and when we do it, if we ever do it, it must be right, it must be perfect, for all her failures will be pitted against any other who ever asks. To start, she must be uncompromising and proud and stubborn. But she must be much more than that. And so I am curious to see whether you are good enough. And from there, we will see what can happen. There's no need to stress, Aya. I'm sure we will see soon. As you mentioned, we are both very hungry. Shall we order? Let us order. Is there anything you would prefer not to eat?
No, I eat it all.
Well, hopefully not everything. You really should relax, Aya. One of the first qualities I look for in an associate is adaptability. And of course the question is, did you really think we would fight? Do you really think you could beat me?
I am wondering what it would be like to kiss you.
Excuse me?
I said what it would be like to kiss you.
Why would you say that?
Because you think you know where this will go. And I am looking at you. And I am telling you that you are incorrect.
How do you think I think this will go?
You presume to know me and what I am capable of? And you do not. You have no idea what I am capable of.
Then show me, Aya. Show me.
There are two ways to get to the heart of a thing. One is violence. And the other is not. I am wondering what it would be like to kiss you.
Why don't you try?
Because I think you are afraid. And because I value the search far more than I value the game. Have you not wondered the same?
I wonder many things, Aya.
And why are you not yet married? Have you not yet found someone worthy of your affection?
There are many worthy of my affection, Aya, and I choose not to give it.
And to whom would you choose to give it?
Is that not always the question?
And I think perhaps you have found your answer. And so, I wonder what it would be like to kiss you.
You say that the way only a dangerously single woman could say it.
Oh, so?
With intention.
Does that scare you?
No, keep trying.
And what do you wonder about me?
If you are brave, if you are fool, if you speak from curiosity or deceit, if you see me as well as you think you do.
I think I do.
Equal parts brave and fool, then.
And perhaps some part you're equal?
The thing about equals, Aya, if we choose to accept them, is we accept them knowing they might destroy us. Because that is what it means to have met your match. And dare we dance with that danger? And anything else is quite blasé.
I do not think that is the word you want. Blasé.
Like most things, Aya, I am intentional in what I choose.
And is that why you were still single?
I'm single for many reasons.
And is that why you get on a plane, refrain from killing me in the parking lot, have lunch with me, and suggest I return as your wife?
Let us lunch, Aya. And if you are still alive at the end of it, you may have some answers yet. As they say in your country, timing, timing, timing. Very good. It is good to see that you can learn. Now, tell me something about yourself. Who is this person so desperate to become a member who says dangerous things about kissing?
はい、急いでるもんで、空港まで行けなきゃいい感じで、よろしく。はい、荷物扱ったか。よし、OK。じゃあ、マグロとイクラとイカとタイとメダイとウニとカッパ巻きと鉄火巻きと、あと45個待たせる。よし。それで、スペシャルで。 はい、よろしく。
You must be hungry.
We both are hungry. You look so tense, Aya. I would not be so tense if I were you.
There are many games we are playing right now.
Yes. Do you speak?
Enough.
We will see if it is enough. We have not even touched our tea. Let us have some tea. To being the first. It is good tea.
Yes.
So explain to me this, Aya. Say you are to kill me. You decide that is the easiest way to join our ranks. What I do not understand is, what happens as my heart gives one last beat, and I look outside and see Robin? Who will lead then? And how will you win their trust?
Who is to say I've not already won someone's trust?
You must know I have a driver coming to pick me up. Which leads me to my true question. You have been brave enough to befriend my driver, Mado. I am not without my own cockroaches. And so I wonder, will you be foolish enough to let him live after all of this?
Who's to say he's my cockroach?
I say it, and I know it true. You would be fool not to kill him. He will betray you too in time. You think you are playing a long game, Aya, but someone is always playing a longer one. Mado thinks it is him. But between us, the question is, who has the longer game? And what exactly is the game anyway? If we return to Tokyo, you and I, your first act of fealty will be to kill Mado. And if I decide to kill you, which I still may, I will let him take me to the airport, and 48 hours after we land in Tokyo, he will be dead. And if you, for some foolish reason, decide to attack me and somehow against odds win, I will tell you, you would be a fool not to kill him. You think you have found an ally, Aya, but in truth you have found someone who thinks they can use you. And they will, because who is to say they are not doing so already? Who is to say you are not already falling into their plan, or my plan for that matter? You think you're in your plan, Aya, but you may not be. You may not be at all. The trouble is, Aya, you know so little.
Unless I have thought of all of this already.
Is that not always the question? Who has thought deeper? Whose plan is longer? Though, regardless, it seems Mado's game has shortened. And you and I still on the chessboard. Our food. How expertly timed. Aya, would you...
失礼いたします。ご 料理をお持ちいたしました。失礼してよろしいでしょうか。お客様、お客様。お客様。お急ぎのところお待たせして申し訳ありません。
はいはい。
お待たせいたしました。
はい。
ごゆっくりどうぞ。
はい、いただきます。
You have hardened, Aya.
I have remembered where I am and what needs to be done.
And what is that?
Plenty.
Do you find killing mother to be displeasing?
No. Do you?
There are much more displeasing things which I must immediately manage.
Such as?
You. Your stubbornness. You prove my point.
And you have decided?
No. Not yet. But something will be decided soon. And it may be before you even know. Before I have even lifted a hand. How good is your Japanese, Aya?If you are to be that one, our first, you will need to trust me. And that will begin here. Am I poisoning you? Or am I saving you?And is that not always the question of trust? Eat up.I wonder how much of this time we've actually been listening to each other. Actually listening to each other, rather than slowly adjusting our plans, waiting to see who will attack first, who flinches first. It is like race car drivers, Aya, you know. As long as no one flinches, we can drive fast and dangerously alongside each other. But if someone becomes afraid, they can break the whole thing. I suspect, Aya, you are in a moment of flinching. good.
How many more can I eat? This one?
No.
These?
No. Here. What are you doing?
Enough race car driving. We will eat from the same plate.
Okay. Though you know, it will take more than blind trust to impress me.
And it will take more than a little poison to end me.
You would be a very good housewife, Aya. Perhaps this is all a ploy to marry the right man. And you are the one with the long game. When I thought you were ambitious, I had no sense of the scope of your ambition. Marry well, and yes, the rest will be done for you. Already you're doing so well. Knowing your place, your silence. Knowing how to get me exactly where you want me.
お客様、お食事はいかがでしょうか。
あ、はい、美味しいです。
他に何かご用がありましたら、こちらにあるボタンを押してください。
はい、ほっといてくれ。
あ、はい、申し訳ございません。ごゆっくりどうぞ。
Or is it I who got you exactly where I want you? I think I have, Aya. You must be more patient, you know.
And perhaps you must be more charming.
No, I have no need. Tell me why I will not kill you now.
Because you want me. Because you want me as your wife.
Do I now?
Yes.
And how can I trust you?
Because of this. Because you have got me where you want me. You have proven to me that you are better. That you would win. That was the point, wasn't it?
You learn fast, Aya.
If you would take me, I would come as your wife.
You know not what that means.
Nor do you. And tell me you're not at the least a little intrigued to find out. And I see it in you like a whole. Your desire for an equal, your desire for me. Why else would you have lunch with me but for that desire?
Is that right?
You said it yourself. Otherwise, you could have in the parking lot. But you came. You came, as you said, to see. And the question is, what have you seen?
Plenty. And you too have learned a few things I hope you do not forget.
Yes.
If anything like that happens ever again, I will kill you. You must know that.
I do.
And you will not forget it?
No.
And still you would come? You would get in a limo with me?
I meant it when I said it about kissing you. And I am going to walk over to you and I am going to kiss you. Because I want to know, the thing I have wondered. And we are going to see what that is like. Is that okay with you?
Are you suddenly afraid, Aya?
No. I am not the only one who can promise a thing they may or may not deliver, and I am not the only one who can leave the other wondering if they will get what they want.
I know what you want. Do you wonder if I will deliver it?
Yes.
I will deliver it.
How should I trust you?
Because I am one to be trusted. And because maybe, Aya, I am impressed by you.
Are you?
I am. And what does that mean? Does that mean you will get what you want? Does that mean I may get what I desire? I believe the answer is yes.
To which?
To both. As I said, you impress me in more ways than one. Perhaps we have both learned something. Perhaps we both get what we desire. In 10 minutes, Mother will be here. And you are still alive. Time has escaped us, and we have much to discuss. You will take a limo with me. You will sit next to me. You will get on a plane with me. Perhaps you are not so stubborn after all. Perhaps it was prudent not to kill you in the parking lot. Perhaps all of this can be arranged. But first, let us pay our bill.
I'm going to use the loo before we go.
こちらにもペンがあります。毎度ありがとうございます。またどうぞお越しくださいませ。
When this last card up your sleeve.
I forgot.
Dangerous thing to forget. Or were you just waiting? Did you have the longer game?
No, I wasn't.
Weren't you what?
I wasn't going.
I told you we must trust each other. How can we trust each other if you fail to mention something like this? I do not think I can trust you at all. I cannot discover your secrets, Aya. You must tell me these things.
I know.
You've gone a long time. Have you gone and hidden more knives on your person?
No.
The just, the almost kiss, just part of your plan. You did not kiss me.
No,
so hard to tell with you, Aya. Is it compromise, or are you just buying more time? Okay, Aya. It is sharp, the blade.
Yes. The sharpest I own.
It will cut quickly and without much pain.
Yes.
Good.
I've eaten enough.
It's for Mado. I meant everything I said about him. And about you. You can still trust me, Aya. But I no longer trust you.
I would still go with you.
I know. Because otherwise you would die. And if there's one thing I know about you, Aya, it is that you value your life.
To hear, then you will prove yourself. I have a first aid in the car. You will not forget to mention things like this again, Aya. This is your warning. You have made a mistake, and now we must correct it. You are lucky I am not asking for more. Do not do anything dumb.
I bleed out on the plane.
You will not. Not if you do it right.
Show me.
Put your hand down, palm down on the kerchief.
Show me.
Like this.
Do it.
No. You must do it yourself.
you.
Yes. Great. We'll be right out. Yes, we. And Mado, I have your sushi.
You're not.